لكن مستر سير that one of the main goal of the Houthi leader is to get rich and all Houthi leaders now have companies, luxury cars and huge investments. They added that the luxurious lifestyle of the Houthi leaders and members led many Yemenis and observers to believe that the Houthis are using their faith only as the means of controlling wealth and society and stopping opposition to Houthi leaders. According to local economists estimate, the amount of the wealth that Houthi leaders have accumulated from the public and private sector resources, foreign aid and drug trafficking amounting about $14 billion, some of which are invested abroad, other real estate assets and commercial companies that have replaced the traditional private sector.